like 1897. That is cool. Yeah. Wow. Very cool. No, that's not good at all. You doing okay? All right. Oh yeah, there's a waterfall down there. How you doing, Trevor?
A little squirrely.
Yeah, yeah, a little squirrely, especially that loose, big loose rock.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Bouncing right off that skid plate on the bottom.
Oh yeah, I heard it bouncing.
Yeah. Oh, you bottomed out?
Yeah. Yeah. Well, I didn't bottom out, but I heard big gravel just bouncing up in the
sea. That's cool.
Gear and then tries to take off.
I was wondering where you went. I was wondering what the malfunction was.
Well, I was looking at my traction control again because I didn't know how long we were going to be on the thing, and then
I was like, either Brad's in the weeds like he did once before.
First gear.
I was close when you turned in.
Sorry.
Well, we can see when it gets low on gas.
Yeah. Right.
Good luck.
Go ahead, Trevor. There we go. That's amazing. Wow. Hey, nicely done.
Holy crap.
I am impressed with the...
I'm not sure that bike's built to do that.
You can make any bike an adventure bike if you try hard enough. Dude, this is amazing.
Those mud pedals are awesome.
Check that out. Holy smokes. So what are we looking at?
That's Alsea down there.
Alsea is down there?
Yeah, this okay. is Lobster Valley Road.
Okay.
Going up.
Oh, sure.
And
to get out there.
Either right there or a little clump of houses there, or it's around the corner. I think it's right there is Alsea.
Okay.
Mary's Peak.
That's Mary's Peak, okay.
Grass Mountain, I think it's called.
Okay.
Old Blue.
Old Blue, that one there?
Right here. Come over this way. Yeah. See the blue line out there? Just
yeah, the
beyond,
haze.
That's water.
Is it really?
Yeah.
So that's the ocean.
That's the ocean. I saw the, you ever heard of the green flash? As the sun goes down, the last little tiny bit of the sun will flash over Kawasaki Green.
Okay.
I saw that up here one time.
Really?
Yeah. It was really, really, really clear.
Well, thanks for bringing us up here. This is spectacular. Because we were over there last week and riding behind Mary's Peak. So
yeah, that's nice too.
Yeah, this is a cool perspective. And this climb that we've done to get up here is just fantastic. Holy smokes. Trevor, you done good, buddy.
Thank you.
I am very impressed with your skills. there you have it, guys. This is Prairie Peak. You're looking down at Alsea. And Mary's Peak is straight across where I'm pointing. That's Mary's Peak. That's the highest one out here. And then you've got this incredible valley, which I hope you'll see from my drone. Hope everybody's having an awesome Friday. Tell you what, this is one of the best days not at work ever. And it definitely doesn't suck. Man, you guys look good. What a motley crew.
Wait till I get my good coat.
Right? Go ahead, Brad. Go ahead and follow Paul. Which way did they go? Down?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh my gosh, that was hilarious. Oh, you're the man.